Our involvement in wars involves more than just the combatants who fight to the death on the field of battle. The fighting forces are from our homes and from our hometowns. The effects of war's terrible brutality have chilled the hearts and dimmed the hopes and dreams of many a loved one left behind on the home front. While the horrors of the battlefield may not have been our experience, we have lived with the terrifying loneliness created as our loved one has been gone to foreign lands in the name of freedom. Let us remember that it is not only the individual who serves in the military, but it is his or her entire family that serves with them.
I'm going to introduce a gentleman to be recognized today. He was brought today by Art Gerbeck, who is a Vietnam veteran. But this gentleman, his name is Corporal Russell Casterline. '94, United States Marine, Korean veteran. And Art brought him today so he could be with us on a Veterans Day.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Real quick, looking at some of the stuff you brought with them today. This year, on Thanksgiving, would be the 70th year that he received his Purple Heart from his wounds that he received in Korea. It's a great honor having this gentleman here today. And I thank Art for bringing him. All right, let us now recognize and salute our branches of the military. If you're able to stand when the hymn of your branch of service is being played, please rise and render a hand salute so you can be recognized for your service to our country.
Ladies and gentlemen, United States Army. Thank you. United States Air Force.
Would you like to make a presentation?
All right, please be seated.